called Doe Demure. It's a very nice name. And she's not just any burlesque dancer, not at all. She is in fact quite a talented burlesque dancer, so much so that she got her own little troupe and they're up in Leicester. And she does all kinds of stuff. She does head parties, she does dancing lessons for hula hoop, belly dancing, burlesque, all that kind of thing. She's got a website. It's on here. And I'm very much looking forward to this. It's dodemure.co.uk. And she'll be singing a strip-sing, dancing to the song The Other Woman. Now, it's a belly dance, and it's a tribute to the golden age of Egyptian cinema, the old days where belly dancing was really quite an art form. It was appreciated by the masses, especially in Egypt. I imagine it featured in one or two James Bond films over the time. So I'd like to welcome to the stage Doe Demure.